Wesley Harding was a friend to the poor. He traveled with a gun in every hand. All along this countryside he opened many a door, but he was never known to hurt an honest man. Talk about with his lady by his side, he took a stand, and soon the situation there was all but straightened out, for he was always known to lend a helping hand. Charge held against him, could they prove? And there was no man around who could track or chain him down. He was never known to make a foolish move.